to understand and know why you're standing here. And I'm going to just read it because it's cool. Okay, so can you receive its coolness? Okay. So it says this, beloved in Christ, and you are the beloved. At your baptism, you were received into God's family, the church. You've grown in the knowledge and the love of the Lord. You have heard Christ saying to you, follow me. I could see me. I told you it was cool. You've already responded to that call by your own choice to follow Jesus. But today you publicly announce it in front of us as your family and your friends. You are now to be confirmed as members of a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's own people, sent from here as Christ's servants and witnesses into the world. For all this, God will strengthen you by the power of the Holy Spirit. And so, Heavenly Father, all powerful God, who in baptism received these precious ones into your family, establish them now in faith by the power of the Holy Spirit, and day by day increase the gifts of the Spirit in them. The Spirit of understanding, the Spirit of wisdom, the Spirit of counsel, the Spirit of might, the Spirit of knowledge, the Spirit of true godliness, and the Spirit of the fear of the Lord, which is the beginning of wisdom. And keep them in your mercy forever.